All right, we're back.
We're back.
All right, we're back. All right, I'm going in this door now.
It's time.
Yes, it's time. It is time. It's, oh, man.
Yep.
No, and that just, it's just this right here, just all this. Man.
You have not rescued all or harvested all little sisters. You need Adam from them to become more powerful. It would be difficult to survive without getting more Adam. Back out.
Okay. So
I guess we have to go back. Go back to where the little sister was and...
Where she was?
Yeah.
If I got remember right. Where was that? You see that?
Yes, All that for nothing. Yeah.
I know, it was like, Alright, man, let's look around.
That security...
Security monitor, can you tell me where the little girl is?
Yeah, I have a better idea.
You ain't telling me shit. What, you have a better idea?
I do have a better,
idea. Better?
Yeah.
Speak up.
Go down.
Speak up.
Follow my advice. Go this way.
Uh-huh.
Turn around.
Uh-huh.
This way.
Uh-huh. The only way.
Oh, this is where we came in from. Never mind. I got turned around. Go upstairs. Go through that door.
Keep. Alright, walk around here. Shoot up there, I think.
Yeah. That she was in there with
the Big Daddy.
Yeah, let's look at see if she's found her Big Daddy.
Found your little corpse? Oh shit!
You just pissed off a Big Daddy.
Where am I?
Right there. Where's the little sister? Did you just attack a Big Daddy before checking if the little sister was right there?
Hey. I mean, you...
Well, you're dead.
Yeah, I am dead. I am so dead.
Well, you're here.
All right, then. Get me out of here. All right, then. Where are you?
All right, try this again. But this time, before you fire at it, make sure that there's a little sister next to the Big Daddy.
All righty then. Copy.
Upstairs.
All right, we're going back up. All right, we're going back up, man. You know, nobody tells me these things until the last minute.
Well, you fired at it before I had a chance to tell you.
The bitch came up on me, man. I mean, what am I supposed to do? Just sit there and just say, hey, look at
back up. Yep, now. See the little sister?
Uh-huh.
All right, now attack it.
Now, can he get in here is the question.
No. And he has half health.
So
follow him.
Set him on fire?
Yeah, set him on fire. Keep your eye on him. Remember, your buckshot was the thing that hurt him the most.
Am I holding it?
Well, he killed you.
Is she laughing?
Yeah, because that's her dad.
She's, you know what? Yeah. I was gonna be nice to the little girl. I was gonna be nice.
You gonna be nice?
I was gonna be nice. I mean, I'm not scared or anything. I mean, I've been drinking my milk and whatnot, and
that's where we came for that. We need to go through that door, not this door.
No, that just
heal me.
Yeah, I can't buy anything. It's just healing, right?
Yeah. You've already been through here.
Oh, okay.
You want to know where to go? You've already been here, too.
Oh, right. So I'm going back up.
Going back this way.
Right. It's been a while. I mean, I've been a while. But, you know.
I know what you meant.
This way do you go?
Yeah. Do you have enough money for any more?
Two of them. Wait. Okay, I don't have any special... I can't get any special rounds.
Yeah.
That's all right, though.
All right. Up we go. It's upstairs.
Okay. All right, then. So he's up here.
Before you fire at him...
Make sure the little girl's there. Gotcha.
Yeah. Because if we shoot, kill him, she's going to go... No, not that way. Keep going. Oh, kill this. You. All right.
You're dead now, bitch.
Give me your money now. Yeah, it's this way.
Wait, this up here this way?
Yeah, this way, because...
Wait, up the ass, up the ass, around the corner?
There he is.
He doesn't see me.
He does not going to attack you unless you start shit with him. But see where he is? Is the little sister next to him.
I don't see her.
Dude, he's not going to attack you unless you fight him.
Oh, so I just walk by him?
You can walk by him, yeah.
Hold on.
Is there a little sister there?
Yeah.
Shoot him.
Him?
Yeah. One more. Now. Grab. Now. Rescue her. No. Boom.
Attention, what do you want? You started this, little girl.
And now she's safe.
Thank you. Now you got her. Now you got Adam.
And don't worry about her. She can get to where she needs to go by herself.
Where are they going?
They
go in those little holes?
Yeah.
No, where'd they go after that?
You'll find them later.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All of them?
Cool. You'll find them later. Now, go to your map real quick.
It'll be really fucked up if she says something like,
okay, go down. All right, now we need to look for the, okay. All right, can I see her for a sec?
Okay, what are we looking for? I can look around.
See that little thing with the little gardener's garden?
Gardener's garden?
Yeah, that's where we need to go.
Gatherer's garden.
All right.
Okay, so basically just turn around. Gotcha.
Yeah, turn around. Find the gardener's in there.
I know. I'm just looking at the little girl, make sure she's getting up there. Man, go through all that trouble to get fucked up by a big daddy only for her to like go, I can't get up there.
Yeah, it's right there. It's that thing right there.
Uh-huh.
Cat, I swear to God.
All right,
then. Now you have 120.
Oh, cool.
You can increase your maximum health or your E.
I'm going to increase my health.
Because you tend to...
Die.
A lot.
Yeah, very.
All right, now we can leave.
Oh, good.
Now.
Oh, so basically upgrade myself before I went down there.
Yeah, it's just saying, hey, you might want to do that.
Couldn't let me do that later on.
You could have. It would have let you. It's just saying, hey, you might want to do that. Where are you going?
Where am I going?
You're going the wrong way.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Let's see. I'm trying to remember upstairs. Because, you know, the arrow's not there anymore.
Yeah. All right, this way.
Oh, this way?
Sure. Turn around.
Okay, right. This way. Then flip through there. Turn around. Oh, hello.
Oh, no, it's not this way. I'm sorry. I got to turn around, too. It's an ammo vending machine, which we have no...
I mean, let's see what they have before I say, fuck it.
Look how much it's worth, though. Let's hack it first before we even...
Oh, yeah, we're definitely hacking. I just want to see what we're looking at.
What we're rocking at?
Yeah, I mean, just is a... You know what? I'm not even fucking waiting. Yeah.
We have a map, just as out of curiosity.
Oh, yeah. No.
We need to go towards the foyer.
What?
The foyer.
Oh, foyer.
Yeah.
Copy that. Make sure I'm going the right way. Turn around. Oh!
Don't fuck with it.
Where's the girl?
Oh, you already taken care of him, so he's just by himself.
He's just a lonely motherfucker?
Yeah. Just don't fuck with him.
Just leave him be.
Let him walk by.
Bye, guy.
He's not gonna fuck with you unless you...
Whoa.
She's a dancing fool. Go through there.
Okay. So, Big Daddy, I don't fuck with. I don't fuck with unless I'm going after the little sister.
Yeah.
Wait, question. You can't get the little sister even not fucking with Big Daddy? Like, can you, like, walk past, like, he's like, oh, that's Big Daddy. Hold on for a second. I'm just going to heal her real quick. You can't do that?
No. You have to kill him before. Because if you go get close to it, he goes,
Rah! Oh, okay. What the hell? I'm going to try to do that. Got bonus way.
Going through there.
There we go. Let's make sure. Just trying to remember. Alright then. Cool. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Neptune's Bounty.
Oh, that's it?
Yep.
It's like, of course, it's the only place I can go.
If your plasmids are losing effectiveness against tougher enemies, find the improved version of those plasmids. If you're fucking up, stop fucking up. Get the upgrades.
Basically. Sorry, I was looking at the Fighting Monarchs Tavern. The Fighting Monarchs? Oh, McDonald's. McDonald's. Whoa!
We're here.
Sorry, I just saw a circle, everything was black. I thought I was doing that stupid shit again.
No.
Oh, shit. Not this shit again.
It's gonna be like that everywhere.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one
who... Oh, fuck. That's what they do to smugglers.
Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided to
eat
people. Whichever way you slice it.
Oh, there's a Bible right there, too.
Oh, damn. Okay.
God help your soul.
I know. And then
there's where we go and die. Oh.
And people wonder why they got 21,000 questions about Christianity. Whoa, hello!
Now you can switch things around. If you want to get your change telekinesis to electricity, you can.
Oh, cool. So this is where I do it all.
Yeah, this is where you all do the gene bank.
Okay.
Physical. Select your track to X to step. It's step one.
Let me just get this one right real quick.
Select the slot you want to switch out.
Well, I got telekinesis. I'm gonna need anytime soon, will I?
No.
No? Cool. Getting the Thunderbolt going, and how do you upgrade those is the question.
You find the plasmas for it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, go back. You didn't switch it. Head X.
Oh, I didn't.
And go down.
Yeah, I thought I did.
And head X.
I know, so I did. I had that.
Oh. I knew that.
Motherfucker. All right, let's see what we got here. Hackers Delight. Every time you hack game, will help me. Okay, I need that. Okay, I'm keeping those.
You only have one thing, so.
Oh, okay. See, I wish I could put more in there.
This is the combat. You have three things of that, and this reduces all physical damage.
Situation: armor shells off. Don't be a softy. Use armor shell now. Don't be a softy.
Emits electricity when struck.
Okay, and you know what? Since I'm using my electricity now. Since I got the electricity now.
Yeah, you want to switch it to that? Yeah.
Right. All right then.
That was just weird.
Just that sound.
Yeah. You wanna hack the
Oh yeah, might as well, shit.
Anything useful? Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Anything at all? Just something.
Give me something, damn it.
I'm not asking for a lot.
I never ask for a lot.
You might want to switch it to something now. Club, because it's getting rather...
Oh, shit, where am I? There we go. Okay, I need to go up. Up.
Up, up, and away.
Uh-huh.
Up through the clouds. Up, up, and away.
Stop.
I tried.
No, you're just terrible at this, you know what I mean?
Terrible at a lot of things, it seems.
Yeah, calm down.
Now you've hacked it. Let's see if they have anything that's worth...
Shit, anything that I can actually use. Let's see. 18, 30, 45, 60, 75. Okay, 70. Okay, 75. I'll need four more of those. Four more dollars. Let's see. Do I need that? Okay, I got plenty of that. Got that. You know, it's amazing. I actually have that. I actually have that many bullets.
Let's wait.
Should I get the electric bucks though?
No, just wait. Let's see what we're dealing with first, because we can always come back. Because when we die, we're gonna be right here. So okay. We can always, if we die, we're just right there, and we just grab what we know we need.
Lots and sons, man. I wonder what they were.
Well, whatever. It doesn't matter now.
Well, it sucks to be that guy.
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna. Oh, hello. Oh, no, there's something messing around here. Oh, no, there's something messing around here. Oh, what does that say?
Crate.
Okay, never mind.
I think you can climb up. Yep, there you go.
Yeah, that's what I figured. All right, then. Like, I know anyone can put me in a spot where I can't get around, man.
Yeah.
That'd be a dick move.
What crawls in my garden?
What crawls in your garden? Oh! Oh, they doing that now.
Yeah, they do that sometimes.
They doing that now. No. They jump it up and they... Yeesh.
It's like, take that. Take that.
And checking the corpse, and she robbed him, and... Wow, Captain Stabbing Hands.
Captain went, Stabbing McStabberson.
Captain Hooking Hands. Hook hands.
Go by like wind.
She's above us. Unless you want that little sister, just leave that alone.
So leave him alone for now?
Leave him alone unless you think you can take that big on. Daddy, yeah. Oh, that fish is...
There are fish here.
Yeah.
This is supposed to be airtight.
Yep.
So if I go near the little girl, I'm fucked.
If you get close to it, yes.
But I have to get near the girl.
Not now, you don't, but you
can. Hey, is this me and that big day look different?
Yeah, they have different variations. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Yeah, he's fighting. Do you want to?
Should I?
It's up to you if you want to help them out. He's just gonna gun for you.
But here's my question, though. I can't get to her, can I?
No. Not until he's dead.
So basically what I can do is I can like sit here and wait for them to knock his energy down.
They're dead.
Oh my damn.
Do you want to even try?
We'll be back.
We'll be back. That, yeah.
I gotta go back that way, don't I?
Probably gonna have to go back that way. It might not be even there.
Yeah, we'll be back with a word from our sponsors. Hi! Are you a little bitch that can't take on a big daddy? Yeah, then you're pretty much gonna be that way.
Look at that.
Ooh, that sound!
Reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras.
Uh-huh, don't need that.
Increases damage you do to cameras, bots, and turrets.
Uh-huh.
You gain a little extra health from snacks and bandages.
Okay, I thought we were doing it already.
I don't have enough money.
Okay, I don't have enough of those.
Hurls creatures and objects back with a blast of force.
Okay, note to self, keep that in mind. Insufficient, okay, alright.
You need 100 atom to...
100, sorry, 100 to increase that. Oh. You saw that, right?
Yeah, we have to go down that way.
I gotta go down that way?
Yeah.
Where's my rocket launchers and shit, man?
Well, they're not aimed at you.
They kind of are!
Oh, there's a buddy there.
Hey, buddy. Fuck, is your problem? You made me do that.
You have electricity. You can just simply electric.
You know what? You know what? Stop. Not you. Sorry, that thing.
Oh, it's...
That died?
You died, yeah.
I can die from jumping that high?
No, he hit you. One of the things hit you as you fell down.
You sure? Because I'm not fucking doing shit.
It hit you, trust me.
Alright then. Alright, what else? That's what new big days look like. Alright then.
Some of them look like that, some of them don't. You might want to reload.
Yeah, I know. 91 days since our last accident. This is not updated.
It hasn't been updated for a while.
That is clearly not updated.
It has never been updated.
I am just looking around like, oh my god, what? I'm gonna run past you now.
It doesn't care if you're close to it. It cares if you're close to its daughter.
Wow. Like, what if I told him I was giving her candy?
Doesn't matter. You're close to it. That means you could hurt her.
Let me go this way. In the meantime.
Well, obviously that was a bad decision.
Who was shooting at me?
Someone across. Ow, what the fuck? Turn around.
Oh, my, I see it. Oh, they're low. Oh, God, they're aiming low. Alright.
Just go through where you're supposed to go, bro.
Yeah,
take care of that.
I know. I'm just get the fuck out of here. Just thought I could get something better, man. You know, because I'm dealing with this shit over here. Matter of fact, I need something with longer range. Let's see.
Do you want it on your side, or are you just going to kill it?
What? If it shoots me, I'm going to kill it.
You might want to heal, though.
Whoa!
You can electrocute it and hack it.
Yeah, I know that, goddammit. I mean, it's not the electrocution that's the problem, it's getting...
close to it.
Yeah. Alright, let's do this!
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. You. There we go. I know there's one there. Don't you fuck with me now.
Don't you do it.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Oh, wait. Please. Alright. Now. There we go. That's
fine. Man, that is a giant pain in the ass.
One, two, and come on. Come on. Another straight one here somewhere. I know you're here. Oh, no. So,
We're fucked.
No, we're not fucked. We're not fucked at all. Nope. Not the slightest.
Not the slightest?
Not the slightest, no sir.
You're not taking this laying down?
Hell knows. Let's do or die. Do or die. Boom and... Boom.
Now it's yours.
Now go shoot the Big Daddy. Boy, don't work like that.
No, because the Big Daddy's not here. Shit. However, he can fire at that thing.
Fire in time.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Father.
He's here.
Yeah, he's falling.
He's here! He's here! Yes.
But he's not firing at you. It's only going to attack the enemies that are attacking you.
No. If I shoot at him, though.
Yeah, it'll
fire back at him?
It'll fire at him, yeah.
Well, that gets in.
That's a mine. Oh,
Oh my god! That was so horrible! Oh, we're getting out of here. Alright.
No, it's too late. Just go ahead and fire him. Fight him.
Fight him?
Yeah, you've already started it.
Oh, start the shit, so go ahead and finish him?
Yeah. Let's see how much.
Oh god! It hurts so much!
Remember, you can set him on fire.
Copy that. Wait a minute. How's electricity working? Get some. Pretty good?
I don't know. Test and fire.
Man, he is efficient.
You got him. Rescue. No, you can't make me. No.
Save you.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Take care of this guy. Heal though.
A little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Bye. Oh, you got a teddy bear near the gatherer's garden.
Cool. So I'll have to go there later.
No, it's right there.
Damn! Can I get the ribbon gun?
You could probably buy one.
Shit. What's up, Rosie?
Taking your money. You might want to heal, though.
Oh, yeah.
And there's the rabbit, right? There's the bear rabbit. Wow. Get 200 more at him.
Ooh. Oh, cool. No, I saw the hypnotized Big Daddy.
Hypnotized Big Daddy, yep. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? With our new hypnotized plasmid, a fool of Big Daddy, protecting you as if you were its own little sister. Your face! But you don't have the room for it.
Shit!
Back out.
Do I need
just store it. Just store it.
Alright.
Besides, go. You now have 200. Go back. Go back to that. Right.
Those right here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Plasmid slot.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, fuck yeah! I just put it in there.
Yep.
Brr.
Now, choose yeah. Which.
Now, let's see. There we go. Hit the Big Daddy.
Oh.
Oh, get an intro!
Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect
you. Oh,
you
wow.
You can have another slot. I can buy another slot if you want.
Think I should?
I would, because you're...
Might as well, right?
Now you have telekinesis.
Oh, hell yeah. Now I can put that bitch in there.
Yeah. Your wife throwing shit at you?
Catch grenades.
You can knock at it and throw it right back at her bitch ass.
It's like, that'll teach you to give me lip.
Now, that's terrible.
That's basically what it looked like.
Yeah, wait. Winter blast.
Hmm? Oh.
Freeze your foes in place, scatter them into the winds. What's not to like? This bitch trying to put her on ice.
To a thousand pieces.
You just murdered her, but that's okay. She wasn't worth anything, because she's a woman.
Wow, this is the most chauvinistic piece of shit I've ever seen.
Well, it was...
I know, it's just... God damn, I mean, there are things out there to bitch about, man, but this...
Yeah.
This takes the cake. Should I?
Do you want to get that, or do you want to upgrade your health or Eve?
Oh, you know what? I do need to upgrade that right there, so health or Eve.
Yeah.
And then the sign, boom. Hold up.
Preview.
Knock foes back with hurricane force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
Oh, so basically I could just shoot them, hurl creatures and objects back with a blast of force. Okay. Okay, I don't need that. Machine Buster. No, no, I'm pretty good. We're fucking them up already.
Or do you want to save it for later?
Nah, you know what? I'm going to save it for later. I'll save it for later because, you know, I'm buying a Sonic Boom and then all of a sudden something else pops up like, ooh. You know.
But now you can switch in between, because now you have telekinesis set.
Yeah, telekinesis, incinerate, electrobolt, and hypnotize Big Daddy.
Ugh.
It looks so gross.
Your hand looks so... iffy.
Yeah.
Oh,
God, I see it now.
Yeah.
I see it now. I saw what you said earlier. I see it now. Let me see this thing. Ooh.
Give me that.
Aren't you nice?
Aren't you nice to...
Let's see what's around here. I mean, I jumped out here earlier.
You tried to, yeah.
Yeah, and I fell to my death.
To your death, yeah. Well, you got, in all fairness, you probably got hit by a,
I think
a random turret.
Yeah, I kind of wonder if, that's what I was asking earlier, like, do fall damage occur? Ooh, shit.
No. It's not that fall damage occurs, it's you got hit by, as you were falling.
Uh-huh. Oh, it actually hit me.
It actually hit you.
I thought maybe
you didn't get a chance to heal before that.
That's the only thing I can think of. Oh, well, you know, fuck it, let's get out of here. Let's first.
We have to go to that door that we were at.
I don't know, there's just so much shit down here.
Yeah, you want to see what's down here before
we... Yeah, and then there's fish, and then, look, electricity and water. And...
You need to get in... You need a password for that. Unless you want to hack it. Turns around immediately.
No, I heard cack.
Cack?
I heard hack. Oh, well. Let's see what I can do. I mean, what's the worst can happen, right?
Well...
Yeah, from the way it looks like, a lot bad shit.
Do you really want to test those odds?
Eh, fuck it, you know what I mean?
Oh, shit.
Oh, God!
You are fucked. Just let it happen. It's too late. No, switch it back! Because that means you're going to get jumped. Switch it back! Switch it back! Switch
shit!
It's too late.
Okay.
You're going to get jumped. You just... That...
There's someone here.
No one's over here, no, but that set an alarm.
There's no alarm. Look, no security alert, nothing.
No, well, okay.
Let's just, you know, I'll deal with it later.
Cool.
I'm kind of curious. Let's just,
You're supposed to go to that door.
Right.
Let's just jump around the mine.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's just not touch that mine.
Okay. Right, we're not even going to touch it. Oh, shit.
He is,
Man,
There's nothing happy here, is there?
I mean, not one person is just shit. Hold up. Look at him closely.
Oh, God, help! Don't mind me!
He looks very,
dead.
Ethic.
Wait,
one day the gentleman stopped calling?
It's that lady, it's that gal that they were firing at that tried to
kill
me at the very beginning.
Oh, that one earlier?
Yeah. She's above us somewhere. She's up there. Go towards the door.
Oh my God, so many delicables and whatnot. I'm going to take you, I'm going to take you, I'm going to leave you, I'm going to leave you, and I'm going to take you. Smoking and drinking are bad. Dude, yeah. I need a cigarette.
You have to knock.
Hey! What's up?
Atlas already load on ahead. Says you're looking for an...
Yeah.
Okay.
I have to find something for him. I have to... He's Peach.
Vive la Resistance! Right.
Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Oh, you have to fight her.
Are you... My rose! I want it back! I want it back!
There she is. But now we have... Now... We're not that...
Whoa! Oh, shit. Come on, come on! Hit you up. Come on! Ah! Fuck it! Cut it! Oh, sorry! Sorry! Sorry!
Oh, he said something to help.
Huh?
He said something to help.
What?
A turret. And she ran off.
Wait, I found something on the conveyor belt?
Yeah, that. Grab that.
Oh, yeah.
Now you have to go grab some camera to take shots of enemies. Because that'll help him help you, because he can research ways to make them less tougher for you.
Oh, okay. So basically what I gotta do is prove myself.
Pretty much. You might want to switch, because you only have 4 frags.
Ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it.
And, do you have any other, yeah, there we go.
Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
And that's where you go if you die.
Okay. All right, then. Yeah, just... Wow, so basically everybody's being a bitch now.
Well, considering...
Okay,
there you go.
Yeah, that was bugging me.
That was bugging you?
I mean, my lack of freedom, man. I wouldn't have it.
Okay. We'll find out next time. This is the Great Skill 23.
Oh, no.
What?
Tune in next time, folks. The Black Guy Lives.
Bye, guys.
Peace. I shouldn't have shot that, shouldn't I?
You shouldn't have.
I shouldn't have shot it. Let's just turn it off and hopefully we'll
we didn't save.
Ah, shit.
Bye, guys.